you here. You have to answer the question by, we'll start with Kayla, okay? The question is, what did you get from these 3 days? In two words or three words, really?
What's the one thing you get from this retreat?
Yeah.
One thing.
Who is it to start first?
Yeah, starts
and then later.
Knowledge.
What did you get from these 3 days?
I learned a lot about being virtuous.
Virtue.
I learned how to not stray away from the right path.
Good job. Oh, I like that.
Good job.
Kaira.
I learned how to build a stronger relationship with God.
Nice. Good job.
I gained more gratitude and I gained more virtue.
My faith increased.
Excellent.
Friendship and increase in faith and love for God.
I feel like I've learned more and bonded more.
What did you learn about
him? Yeah, I can't hear you.
I've learned more about God.
And bonded.
Great job. Mark?
I got a better understanding about how Jesus' life related to ours.
Okay. I learned more about love, faith, and like bonding and stuff, like without electronics and like come together and like have fun.
Excellent.
More faith in God.
Did you know each other better now? Really?
Yes.
If we're going to repeat this retreat again, yes. Do you come to it?
Yes.
What about Catherine?
Would you change anything? Peter.